Henderson's free kick towards the back there. Lee pounces on it. He doesn't get there. Is it handball? It was handball on the line by, I think, was it Cooper or is it Richards? It's not Cooper. Well, Rochdale will have a penalty. 90 minute mark, he's up as he enters stoppage time. And it's scored by Ian Henderson with 3 minutes of added time to play. Ian Henderson gets the goal for Rochdale.